Alright, welcome back into the Nioh 2. We just dropped off that bridge and trying to find out what the fuck is going on here, where to go next, what the hell to do. Something, after she shoots, man, get into this like slow-mo action. How that thing was able to crush me with those rocks several times. Where is this thing deep in this world like this? I can't stand it when I can't see. This is like extra black. I can't stand it when I can't see. Keeping this place black like this. Is it you? That's definitely you. See again. Wasn't there a bunch of shit we missed back here?
Hey.
There's a chest somewhere else we missed, man. Mage's lock. Care about them, but we'll use them. There was one. Well, there was a chest back here we didn't get up. Really should have whistled at him just in case, but oh well. There's the one shrine that's above us. There's a Kadama man over there. Here's where we fought the Funga dude. Who else is in here? Else up in this joint. That was a real death trap. That was it. Fuck no. Now there may be some enemies I don't know about over here. Now drop down and run back up. Yeah, now the whole thing's spun. They haven't made it across here yet, but that disconnects our bridge. So there's no other way to connect the shortcut for the shrine? Or I guess that was it. I got you. Yeah. 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 That was the last one, I believe. What boss is this? Oh, the drunkard. That was the one thing I was missing, that fucking knob.
I started to drop down there. Well, actually,
Yes.